I am really excited to be here today. It's great to have this big audience, especially considering the pouring rain, but I guess maybe you guys are used to it. I am doing work in creativity, and the work that I'm going to talk to you about is work that is both about building creative interactions and building new creativity support tools, CSTs as we like to call them, that's our acronym. But then there's issues with evaluating them. So that's what I'm going to be talking about today. The images you're seeing right here are from a little creative script, two different scripts. This is actually a rendering of Breakfast this morning. That's a rendering of my kids singing Christmas carols. That's a rendering of a cocktail party that was at my house. And this is a rendering of somebody doing some jazz scat. So this is based on a script that Nathan Nifong, who's right here, he's an undergrad who worked with me for a while, wrote, and then I adapted in certain ways. So it's about capturing sound in an ambient way. That's just sort of one of these little types of interesting, fun, compelling interactions that I like to play around with. And then figure out how do we evaluate this stuff. So the first thing I'm going to actually do before I start talking is run this actual script called Cocktail Party Sound Painter. I need everybody to be quiet for like 10 seconds. Okay, so that got background noise. And now we have dots that are responding to me as I talk and to any noise in the room and the door slamming and if you sneeze. And if you just want to shout out right now, do it. There we go. All right. So we have volume mapped to the size of the circles, pitch mapped to color, and different types of sounds will give different types of responses. If I make shh,